and said, there are police, don't get alarmed, there are police in your driveway. So naturally I looked and everything, and sure enough, there was police in the driveway, up the street, and then the officers were running around the yards, crossing over different people's yards and everything. And then he finally came and knocked at the door and said, could you please, you know, leave? And he took my cell phone number to let us know when we could come back, but didn't go into detail. He says, you know, for your own safety. And that's it. You know, they can't divulge what they're saying.
And you're down that street, or which street is it?
Right here. Dane Street.
Yeah, it's at Dane Street. Okay.
Dane Street, yeah. And he kept looking down that way. You know, and so we left, and then we called another neighbor, and they says, well, the squad team.